Today we're going to be working on this non-cooling wine column. We're just going to get in there and diagnose. It sounds like it's got a dead compressor. We're going to go in there and get to the bottom of it. I think we're zoning in on the problem on this one. And there still could be more. It's a green death. Okay, we got all three evaporators exposed. We got our SUPCO temporary valve on there, field piece probe, and we're pressure testing. And then we'll just kind of take it to about 120 psi. Okay, we're going in on the middle evaporator. That's a hit. Break out the big blue. Okay, we're gonna have to put a fork in this one. We found multiple leaks, but we've got leaks on the heat exchanger going to the evaporator, which is foamed into the cabinet. It's not a serviceable component, and we don't drill holes to the back of units to run new heat exchangers. That's a modification. And if you modify an appliance like that, it's a good chance you become the manufacturer and take on some liability. We're not in the business for that, so. We'll have to break the news to the customer. Good thing is it's under warranty. So they'll probably get a replacement. On to the next one.